power play goals, and here we go. Off the faceoff to Laurier, and Alexiak are going to go. Big reach advantage for 6'7" Jamie Alexiak. 10th fight of the year for DeLaurier, who is as game a player as there is in the NHL.
You see what he's doing. He's trying to hold Alexiak in tight, John, because of that reach advantage.
He comes inside with a right uppercut. Now they're just trading rights, and DeLaurier connecting. Alexiak with the big roundhouse rights. These two are in close. No defense being played right now as Alexiak pushes him into the boards in front of the Dallas bench.
That's a great.
Now, Greenway coming in with against Nurse.
Hunter knocked down Joel Eriksson at
Greenway throwing punches, and now it is Nurse and Greenway. Jordan Greenway and Darnell Nurse exchanging right hands. Greenway going with the uppercut.
Oh.
Now Nurse comes back hard at 3, 4, 5, count them.
Oh,
uppercut. And now Greenway goes down, and the TKO goes to number 25, wearing white.
Defense from either one of them as the linesman will intervene.